Module 5. Inspection of equipment. Inspection of fall arrest equipment is a key safety component. Inspections must take place prior to each use and annually by a trained qualified person. Written records approving the harness for continued use should be retained for due diligence purposes. Harness inspection. The following areas of the harness must be inspected prior to each use. Nylon straps and webbing. D-ring and shoulder pads. Buckles. Buckle tongue attachment. Grommets. Friction buckles.